Hi, Boogie. You look great.
I thought you were going to
sleep. Andrew. Andrew.
Yeah. He's comatose. You see you on TV? You know what? He looks like me.
Of course he looks like you. Andrew. Andrew. Hi, Andrew. Hello, Andrew.
The picture, though. You're not dressed. Frontward pretty good now, don't you? He goes frontward like a jet. Andrew. Andrew. Andrew, talk to him now.
Hey,
this is
our new album, Grandma.
He's special. He's special.
Yeah. Like the Hunchback of Notre Dame is special.
No, no.
Gee, man.
Ah, that's a good one.
How good it's gonna come out because it's awful light in here.
How he's gonna hand it out for the camera.
Light. I mean, you know, awful dark.
It's getting so strong, huh, Grandma? And then he wants you to do it some more if you stop.
Okay.
Well, now we know Grandma wants to babysit now. We'll drop him off tomorrow, but right after church.
Wow.
No, I'm just kidding. I said, now we know Grandma loves to babysit.
Oh, I'm going to the next
noise. No, I'm just kidding.
Otherwise,
I'm just,
I would love it.
I'm just kidding.
Where
are we going tomorrow?
Oh, maybe we'll go to the ocean beach.
We'll go to the ocean beach and have a picnic.
Pick the truck out on the beach.
The ocean. Never went on the ocean. Oh, on the ocean. Oh. We didn't go to Montauk yet.
That's tomorrow.
That's tomorrow.
Oh.
And then Sunday we'll go to Shelter Island.
You're not going to go to Montauk?
Yeah, we are tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
It's tomorrow. tomorrow, Sunday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They should bring a smile.
No, because he said in the
wipe his chin, nah.
So that's working clear. Now, or?
Yeah.
The yellow light
so I put a few boards on so they don't touch the ground. And the those pieces of wood that is getting back there, and put them under the plant, because if I tie them up, and I'm afraid they break.
Yeah,
because they already form flat, you know? What's the
Uncle Rick is teasing you.
Good boy.
Uncle Rick is teasing you.
Good boy.
He's making a prop out of you, Andrew.
Huh?
Yeah, and Nick would want him to look that way, so before the thing, I said, he's teasing you. Of course, you see, this is, we think this is wonderful. We start watching this, and we have 881 feet. We understand it's something that we can't see in the movie, and we can't hear in the movie.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Now, if you press the button on top of that one, it'll turn off the recorder.
He wants to come, I think. Is that what he's doing?
He's tired. He's tired. I bought a washing machine. This one's a portable. We're going to push things. Maybe find one stationary. You know what I mean? The other way, I have to pull it out, connect it. Oh, forget it. So much bothers. About the time I take it out and get it ready.
It's your Christmas and your big holiday.
Smile, like,
we do
is it working?
That.
Yeah.
We do that. It's this thing.
He's going to get Grandma that.
Grandma, look, well.
Grandma's doing it, according to the cop. Like, you know what we need? We need the harmonica. We need that.
Yeah, I have to find the lobster.
Grandma was playing it. She was getting a tune on the harmonica.
She?
Oh, go
she
on.
Said if Nona was here, if Nona was here, he would play it.
I don't know if you can eat corn.
He would get a tune, too. Some Leslie sort of was playing the other day. He would get a tune on it.
Here we go.
There it is. Grandma was, she,
no,
Grandma
no,
had
don't
a,
give
Grandma
it to me.
Had a,
no, no.
Grandma had a tune on it. She was
oh,
playing.
Come on.
She did. No. Grandma had a tune on it. She had a tune on it, didn't she? Can we give the corn a little claw on the corn here? Claw on the corn. The baby liked it, honey.
Mm,
he
did.
So
he liked the song.
The color, too. He liked the rain.
Yeah.
Now.
Good corn.
Leslie, come and have a corn. Now we get, Grandma, we got a raspberry pie today. Oh, Grandma's so wonderful.
My husband used to take the tip off, you know.
Carve it with a knife, Grandma?
Then push it down with a knife. You know?
Did he have come in black and white?
The monitor is
really?
A black and white monitor.
Didn't want to buy it.
Mm. You want to buy the color monitor? Next time
I
got
it. Both
yeah, it's hard to do. Good.
How do I know that it's really going?
Did
you gonna freeze it, Grandma? Can
yeah.
You freeze it?
Okay. To really know, you have to look at the machine line and the bed there.
Yeah, I've never bought it.
Believe me,
it always is so yellow. It doesn't look so good. It looks hard and old. But I suppose, like from your garden, nice, like you said, if you blanch it for a second, then you could freeze it. You know, Ziploc, you know, like what your grandma used to do with the air coming out.
Yeah. Well, they give it to some areas that aren't as sweet as others, but that's not most of them.
It's supposed to be the yellow and the red and, no, not red and butter.
And sugar.
Butter, yeah, and something sugar. Like that, isn't it? Bread, butter.
Sugar, butter and sugar, Leslie. Butter and sugar. Did you show Uncle Ricky or Mr. Gillespie the mistake?
No, that's in the other.
Oh, that's right. We're going on that five twice.
You can't do that twice.
What mustache?
We're not going to tell you. You'll see it in the other.
The corn hair. What's the name for the corn hair list again? I just pulled out the name. Mel across the bottom.
Silk?
No.
What is it, Leslie?
Peau de soie.
Peau de soie. Hmm. And
what
there's probably
it,
what?
What is it? They put the cuticles on going around, Ashley? Yeah. The machine keeps on going around.
It's in the box.
They can, they stuff into it.
Oh, sure. There's a tea. It's a mini kitty.
Do you remember sorbet? They were singing last night and this morning early too, the doves. We saw a deer last night, Grandma.
Yeah, right over there.
In the deer field.
Right at the corner.
I laughed when you say you put on the paper that if they have right to shoot us, suppose I said, you got the right to shoot his deer, right? If they come in your place.
Really?
No, only during hunting season.
Huh?
Only during hunting season. But
you can hunt this man's yard during hunting season?
You ain't got no right to shoot a deer.
You can't fire a gun when the time of feet standing is over.
Oh, I would think so. Really? Because these are all protected, aren't they, Grandpa?
Yeah.
Sure, yeah. And you cut down on the fat grass.
How often do you eat pasta?
Yeah.
Only when we come out. Very seldom.
Not even then?
And a little bread and cheese, that's all. Mm-hmm. You never have a big steak. Hardly ever.
Never.
A little lamb.
Meat.
Chicken and fish is all you eat.
What's that, so?
Just a little.
No, I'm not a big eater. You need a lot of belonging there.
You do. It's all down. There's about two notes in this thing, you know that.
Yeah. We want for $1.75.
How much?
$1.50,
$1.70. Don't look at yourself, buddy.
Yeah.
He's seen all that.
It's like angels.
Very seldom sleep.
Leslie and I were saying, wonder what babies dream about, fam. I must dream about angels and heaven and everything, huh?
Sometimes you should sit and watch. It was
my mother used to say, dreaming of the angels.
Grandma, you going to have a little wine? Just a little bit? No? Sorbet.
Let's look this way.
Grandma, I would love it. I just could never afford it.
Yeah.
I would never. Well, no, really, Grandma. The time now, it's too late now.
Mm.
You know, that's lesson Ed started right. It's too late now. I mean, you couldn't think of it like this. You'd have to
put it down, you know what I mean? Every night.
You do? Why, Grandma?
Well, I was looking the other night and they say the property, some places, you know, they get
starting to turn around.
And it's going to be, you know, kind of eventually a little recession.
And we looked and Nick did a lot of shopping around the bank and we got about 13.
Get it. Letter for Christmas, but I haven't got enough in there. She's from America.
I'm from Florida.
Yeah. So she must be there.
Either that or she's not writing anymore. We'll get your lunch all packed up for tomorrow, Grandma. We'll get your pasta all packed up and your ham and corn.
No, pasta. Grandma.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, left over now. Might as well eat it.
You can eat it.
We're going to do a picnic tomorrow.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't.
No, picnic tomorrow, Brad. Picnic, right?
I want to play a little rummy.
Looks really. When you have the TV as a monitor, it looks much better. The monitor in here is okay.
Black and white. Yeah,
black and white. So I can adjust the color here.
I'm telling you, it's amazing. You got that little tiny TV on your eyeball.
I know.
You know. Wait, but the guy says they're coming out with color now. That's not color, right? That's not. They have color. Color in that, which it says it's in our full catalog. We don't have it yet. That's about $300.
So the TVs are what, half the size?
Oh, yeah. No. Of course.
They're thin, too.
Yeah,
even the Sony less is half the size.
No, really?
Yeah.
The thing pops up though, you see it from a mirror image.
Yeah.
You don't look at it directly. Channel 55.
55, yeah. 65.
He's
still losing it.
You consciously tryingly or consciously trying?
Except when we're out here, yeah. Andrew!
Peek-a-boo! Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. You here. I'm gonna get you.
Oh yeah, it's unbelievable, Mark. Works good in the car too. That's what Sandra Nick used in the guest cottage all week. I loved it.
Let me see it.
I cannot believe it. You pulling Channel 9 with this thinking antenna?
I know. It's awesome.
Let me see.
It's Channel 9. For the whole station to get out of here.
This TV can't even get it with the big antenna.
Possibility it might pull it in through the
not even to the VCR, even worse.
No, through the like a lot of the radios that they use your electrical system in your house is in there.
Oh, I wouldn't know how to do that.
Is it 9?
That's 9 or 11. Is it 11? That's channel 11.
Channel is the news at this time, isn't it?
Independent Electric News is 11.
Thank you.
so he could fall and hit his head now.
Just eat it. Look at him looking up at mom.
Thanks,
mom. Mom with a light bulb. How cute is it? We're still recording.
Hey.
upside forward.
He is getting to where he wants to get.
Yeah, which is, the, you know, he can go forward easy. Okay, why don't put him back in the car? Want to stop and go back and listen and watch him now? I can't do shit. Where's Andrew? There he is! Hi, Andrew! Hi! Andrew, hi! Watch him do the things. He's not gonna hurt anything, but he could fall on this. Play it back now, see what we got. Andrew.
Just because she's dressed warm, this is my hour to dress her as we play. Yep, she is.
Yes, she did.
feeding of her excites her, it doesn't tire her up. Fills her up and excites her.
Just date you now. Let's put your date on there so you're forever in this spot. I'm not too good at this yet.
When did you get this candy?
Oh, about a month ago. I haven't used it much.
Oh. Did you get it mostly for Anthony?
You bet. Yeah. Because I wanted to take pictures of fast moving teeth.
No, but I thought you were weren't you taking pictures of your dog and
weren't you definitely
teeth?
Writing this off on the business?
Oh, definitely, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Are you kidding? Sure. Patient and patient to be. Having to be entertained so they'll come to my office and then this is it. Yeah. That's right.
Maybe we should ask a few business questions, Eileen, and tape them here.
That's right.
Doctor, thank you for coming out to my house tonight. Is my baby teething?
You can feel that question back in there.
I want to burp. I want to burp. Mm-hmm. That guy out of shape. Does my bird really look like that? Daddy?
Dr. Seuss, this isn't one of his better ones, is it? He's got such good ones.
Yeah,
he should. Love it. Kids whose parents go out of the house.
Yeah, he would tell. Mm-hmm. It was the first book that I ever got that somebody gave me, and my mother made me learn how to read from it, and then she only called the
book.
Oh, it was terrible.
I don't know. Give her
it's
a
book. Probably
we'll see. Can you wait a couple years?
Yeah, I have the King James Version here.
That's right.
Great.
Colby's here. Look at the brush.
Come here. Lay down. Lay down. Stay.
Stay.
These shoes are two sizes too big for him.
Hey.
Zombie sitting here on the
couch. It has autofocus though, so you don't have to touch anything. It makes it so easy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, let's date it. I take this so I can take pictures of patients' teeth.
Get out of here.
Yeah, this is owned by the corporation.
Babies and
yeah.
So nice and light.
Yeah. You can overdub, but I don't know how to do it. Yeah, nice and light.
Are they real small?
Well, like 6 pounds and 5 pounds. It sure beats 1.5, which is what they started at. Yeah. It's great. They really are doing well. Hey, Cookie Puss.
How cute he is. It's amazing.
Andrew, bye bye. Say happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Let's turn on the other light, please.
What?
You're on television.
I'll be done.
What's
that?
Smile, you're on candid camera.
That's not amazing.
Zoom right in.
So you want to
crack the scale for this?
Cracker with some cheese and cheese ball.
Did we get paid scale for this, Ed? Or
if you're lucky,
I mean,
if you're lucky, I want to raise it.
Where are you going? Watch out, the plug.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No.
I got a switch on the thing.
Excuse me.
You know, once you set it, it's good for like 5 years until the battery runs down.
Okay.
You mean it's automatic?
It starts in here automatically.
Where's he going now?
I can put it, see, this has a time too.
Amazon.
Oh.
But that's an hour ahead. I didn't reset it.
Amazon before people get here to see him.
This is just to date it, so I can date it nice. See, then we can close in tight on Nani here. Come right on tight on her.
This thing does the posterity.
Yeah, Nani.
Oh, yeah.
50 years from now.
50 years from now, we'll take out the...
I have the baby on this from May, when he first came out, when he was first born, so...
You got something? You got some good
stuff over there, if you want. Can we take it? Sure, yeah.
Take it.
You're good.
That's
some
shrimp. I know you like that.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What are you
doing?
I'm not gonna put you on TV unless you're good.
Yeah, he hasn't slept much.
Uncle Mark. Anywhere, Linda.
Anywhere,
yeah, throw them in bedrooms, that's fine. Though we don't even use that bedroom.
Little banana.
Little banana.
Little banana.
Little banana.
Careful now, don't drop it. Church, and he's leaning over the piss bar, and he's got all the drool is dropping down, dripping from the pew. So funny.
That was funny, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's okay, camera.
Hi, love. Hi,
Eddie, I bought a little.
Thank you, thank you. Zooming in and out, but the camera does the focusing.
Oh, that
point, yeah. I have a button here to zoom.
Look at the feet on the bottom, they're red.
I think great, delicious sandwich.
They are pussy.
Nice.
Sears. But we didn't want to do Italian food because we're going to have that tomorrow. So we better do something a little bit.
TV. Andrew, Andrew, come here. Come on. Here. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, I got that. Okay, get him over. He needs a table to start with, I think. I don't think he'll get up all by himself.
Come here, Pump. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Now call him. Andrew, Andrew, come on, Andrew.
Come get these toys. Come get these neat toys.
Leave it, leave it. It's good. Get out of the way.
It's funny how like he's grown to be excited about this.
Look at that baby. See? Andrew, look at the baby. Who's that baby? Who's that baby? Blue. Who's that baby? Come see the baby.